us, anybody down here want to tell us your story or tell us your name so we can talk to you?
Talk to us. Tell us why you're here.
Do you not want us here? Do you want us to go? If so, let us know. We don't want to go, but if you really want us to go, we will. We just
religion.
Want to... Uh-oh. Religion. You want to talk about religion?
What religion are you?
It's all about the same thing. Everybody's, you know, crazy, one God.
There's a few that are actually more than one dead. Even more than one.
I cautiously talk about this subject because it depends on why you want to talk about religion. I really try not to talk about religion. Unless you're bringing up our past of us talking about religion 5 years ago, which we do not want to go down that alley. Unless that's what you're trying to tell us, that you want to go down that alley, and I'm really hesitant to go down that alley. Can you give me more information than just religion? I don't know what you want to talk about, because I don't want to offend anybody. I don't want to bring back the bad juju from the last time we were here. Up in the attic. When we talked about religion in the attic, that didn't go so well, so... Here's the question. Why do you want to talk about religion? Can you tell me that?
Perhaps it's some closure in some. You wish to question it. Many do that, especially either youth, ghost or not.
Well, you know, with religion, you know, everybody's got opinions and why they go and why they believe. You know, it's about going somewhere where you can praise God in your own way. I'm not sure where you want to go with this conversation. Tread lightly on this. I don't want to offend anybody. Yes, I believe in Jesus Christ. I'm sure, you know, what you believe is what you believe. But again, not here to stir up anything or anger anybody with this kind of subject. I usually don't talk about religion or politics. If you give me more direction, we'll talk more about religion. Otherwise, I think I'm going to stop on that subject. What do you think, Mateo? Got any input for me?
Oh, no, really. We're 14 in, and at the least. And, we've had no hits on the Eddie.
Give me another subject, otherwise we're gonna cut out of here. If you want to talk about something else, let me know. But we're gonna be leaving here shortly. It doesn't seem like you want to communicate too much.
I'm not gonna show up on this thing on camera.
I don't know, do you want to call up Mateo, or if we get to feel anything?
I think I think for the most part that nothing's happening in this room.
Okay. Well, I'll go ahead and end the session here. End of, our EVP session here in the slave room, the basement. Feel free to follow us around. Hopefully, you'd like to talk to us more, but I think we're done down here. Again, EVP session over. Later. Bye.